This has been a hammering game by the team that's in the lead, Ray.